U.S. Navy unveils Orca Extra Large Unmanned Undersea Vehicle. The U.S. Navy Naval Sea Systems Command marked an important milestone in its effort to develop reliable undersea capability. The Orca Extra Large Unmanned Undersea Vehicle Test Asset System, April 28, 2022 in Huntington Beach, California. Captain Scot Searles, Program Manager for Unmanned Maritime Systems, representatives from the Office of the Deputy Assistant Secretary of the Navy for Ship Programs and the Undersea Warfare Division of the Chief of Naval Operations, and Boeing executives marked the occasion. The Test Asset System Prototype Orca Unmanned Undersea Vehicle. Boeing and Huntington Ingalls Industries are teaming on the design and production of undersea vehicles in support of the U.S. Navy's Extra Large Unmanned Undersea Vehicle Program. Boeing won a $43 million contract for the fabrication, test, and delivery of four Orca Extra Large Unmanned Undersea Vehicles and associated support elements. The Orca Unmanned Vehicle will be modular in construction, with the core vehicle providing guidance and control, navigation, autonomy, situational awareness, core communications, power distribution, energy and power, propulsion and maneuvering, and mission sensors. Providing autonomous, long-range multi-mission systems that support U.S. undersea capabilities. With a modular payload bay and advanced autonomy enabling months of operation at a time without physical human contact. Boeing has designed and operated manned and unmanned deep-sea systems since the 1960s, including Rockwell International Legacy Systems and U.S. Navy support programs. Prior to Echo Voyager, Boeing developed Echo Seeker and Echo Ranger, autonomous and large unmanned undersea vehicles as test beds for its current undersea vehicle. The vehicle's advanced autonomy enables it to perform at sea for months at a time, delivering a more affordable over traditional unmanned undersea vehicles. The basic design of the Orca shares a length of 16 meters with the Echo Voyager, but the Orca will have a more modular design, primarily to be built with an additional payload module up to 10 meters long and a capacity of 8 tons for a total length of 26 meters. The Navy specified the ability to adapt the Orca platform depending on the mission, with surveillance, underwater, surface and electronic warfare, and minesweeping capabilities. The vessel is powered by a hybrid diesel and lithium-ion battery system that powers the Orca with batteries underwater and recharges the batteries on the surface with diesel generators. Top speed is 8 knots, but typical service speed is about 3 knots. This gives the Orca a range of up to 6,500 miles, and an endurance of several months. Thank you for watching. Please like, share, comment, and subscribe.